Hi, my name is Alana and I play the violin in our string quartet. The four of us have never played in a quartet together before this school year, but we are very pleased to be able to bring you this piece of music despite the challenges of social restrictions during COVID-19. In fact, we had to practice individually and could only practice together once school reopened. The piece that we will play is composed by a 19th century Russian composer, Alexander Borodin. Among his many achievements inside and outside of music, he started a medical school to train female doctors. And he did it at a time where female doctors were far from the norm. As an all-female group, we really admire his contributions. Now I'll hand it over to our cellist, Irene, who will share more about our piece.
Our group played the first movement of the String Quartet No. 2 in D major, composed by Alexander Borodin, who's a romantic musical composer and chemist from Russia. Completed in 1881, he dedicated this piece to his wife as an anniversary gift, which you can sense from the affectionate and delicate melody that presents itself in a conversational form between the first violin and cello in the beginning, and then across all four instruments of the quartet. It's one of the most beautiful string quartet pieces out there, in which you can witness Borodin's signature lyrical style, so we hope you enjoy the performance.